Boxing star Fernando Guerrero, big event at Valley College, April 25th. Before we get to that, you're fighting this weekend against Abraham Ham. StubHub Center, you're with Shadid Saluki, the trainer. How's he looking in camp, coach?
Real good.
You agree?
Hey, be ready.
Fernando's one of the hardest working. Have you ever seen him jump rope?
Oh, he's the best.
Master.
Yeah, he's the best.
What can we expect from your fight first?
Well, a W. You know, we prepare real good. I've done this so many times. So, you know, all I got to do is just settle down and just do what I do best.
All three of you guys, real quick. May 2nd, who should I put my money on?
If you got to put your money on somebody, maybe Mayweather. But you never know what could happen.
You know what? You got to sit back because, you know, it's a flip of a coin, really. Even fight.
It's a good fight. I think it's going to be a good fight.
Now, let's talk about the big event. $30,000 worth of shoes and other gear.
Yeah.
If you want to come watch good boxing, April 25th, Valley College, how much does it cost to get in, and what if you have a student ID and all that?
Well, it's like $15 to get in with a student ID. $25 is the most. And then it's just a great event. You know, it's going to be a night, a day for amateur boxing. And then we're going to have Fernando Guerrero Foundation with it. So now we're not just going to take people's money. Hey, have a good show. We're giving back. Hey,
what do people get when they walk in the door?
They're going to get a lot of sports gear. They're going to get shoes. They're going to get some kids might get toys, clothing, all that stuff. You know, for especially the needy people.
Do you happen to have any tickets for Mayweather Pacquiao?
Well, you know, it's just...
Did you guys see this today? I'm not joking. I'm going to show you this. Check this out. $150,000 for a pair of tickets, and someone already offered to pay $115,000. Like, that's a brand new Maserati? What is it? Two Maseratis?
I don't know if we'll ever see that in history again, in boxing history again.
That's all I can say.
That's an apartment right there in Sherman Oaks. I'd rather have a place to live than to watch a fight, see it on TV.
I mean, I don't think I'll be alive to see that again if it ever happens again. That's crazy.
Biggest fight in history for me.
Yeah.
Right. There you have it. Fernando Guerrero, people want to follow you. What's the website?
Fernando El Guerrero at www.fernandoelguerrero.com.
There you have it. Fernandoelguerrero.com. For EsNews Report.com, I'm Melissa Quack reporting.